Right, welcome back, and as you can see, Jaws. I've changed out the body. It's got a thicker, muscular body. It's a Jack's Pacific Ringside Rebels body. These are the original arms that I've attached around about here. The legs I've lengthened, but I think I'll be making them longer. They've got nice, thick, chunky thighs. This body I've used for Hulk and Mar from Sin City, and it's a good proportion for Arnie. Terminator is a bit short. This is the original Sideshow body, which, you know, you can see the arms are chest proportionate too bad. It's a bit flat chested. It's broad, but it's flat. The arms are skinny, the legs are skinny. So I chopped it down and added bits under here. I like the proportion on the top. I've lost some of the posability. You know, you've got up and down, front. That's it really, the hands weren't really poseable to start with. Just want a nice, proportioned, chunky looking figure. This ain't a bad look. I would like to get the braces, a pair of black braces, and get rid of the back parachute, but you know, this is the scene where he jumps out of the aeroplane, or he pushes James Bond out of the plane and skydives after him. He fucking pulls the ripcord and it fucking pulls the thing off. Fucks himself, lands in a big tent. That's a sculpted neck on there. This did have a sculpted neck on the head sculpt, but I've cut it off. See, it's a bit rough. Caught it there, scuffed the paint. But I'm going to repaint the head sculpt at some point, and the hands, once I get the proportions in the legs a bit bigger. I did think I had it about right, but comparing it with this little fella, I'm not so sure. I'm not at home at the moment at the girlfriend's, so just been working on this one while I've got a bit of time to myself. And yeah, when I get it back home, I'll compare it to Arnie and same sort of proportion. He looks about the same height. I think Richard Keel was about 7 foot. Did pass away recently, which I wasn't aware of until, you know, it's weird. I sort of, maybe I heard about it and didn't realise. I think he died September the 10th or the 12th. And yeah, I thought, well, I should redo this figure, and then I was told he's passed away. I was like, oh, fuck. Yeah, memorable character. I think he appeared in this film, which I did see at the cinema. I remember my mum taking me to see it. Love the character. Love the film. I'm not sure what the other one was. I don't know. He appeared in a few of them. One on the train with the fucking lamp in his mouth. Yeah, it was a good film as well. So anyway, yeah, that's it. Quick little update. Tell me what you think. Like, dislike. Yeah, that's the thing. Just that for you dislikers. I don't know what the crack is. It seems to be the more I comment on a certain person's video, the more dislikes I get. I don't know if the two are connected. Probably are. It's talking about Clipper here. I like Clipper. He's a good lad. Bit fucking mouthy and full of himself, but he's a good fucking entertainer. And there's a lot of fucking silly people out there who don't, you know, just like to jump on and fucking thumb down and thumb down anybody that appreciates him. So, you know, if you want to carry on thumbing me down, go ahead. Don't really bother me at all. Just see the dislike, and I just think, well, you know, at least it's getting a watch. So, thanks for the dislikes. Carry on. And, hope you like, even if you dislike. Alright, cheers.